Gathered in this hall are political leaders from Ogun, Ekiti, Ondo, and Lagos State. The National Chairman of All Progressive Congress, Abdullahi Ganduje, says the meeting is to motivate the Ondo State Governor and the governorship aspirant, Lucky Ayedatiwa, in solidarity of the party. He urged the political leaders to ensure all hands are on desk to ensure free and fair election in the state.
It's to give you assurance that the party is solidly and 100% behind you.
Lagos State Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu and Ekiti State Governor Abiodun Oyebanji appreciate all political leaders for throwing their weight behind the Ondo State governorship aspirant while appealing for unity in the party.
Well, I mean, so we're here, right, to ensure that we can have a full house assessment, you know, of where we are politically, and we've seen that everybody, all stakeholders, you know, were in attendance. But to also answer your question, assessment, Governor Lucky Ayedatiwa, in our view, because we also do peer review amongst ourselves, we know he's one of our most forward-looking governors.
Number two, we also have a duty to ensure that the achievement of Arakunrin Akeredolu is not reversed.
Ondo State Governor and the governorship aspirant, Lucky Ayedatiwa, thanked the political leaders for supporting him while pledging that he will not disappoint them.
And I want to start by thanking the national chairman of our party for taking time out to be here. The chairman of Nigeria Governors Forum Southwest, His Excellency Babajide Sanwo-Olu, who scheduled this meeting at different times but could not hold. But this is the time, this is the day that the Lord has made for the meeting to hold. I want to thank you very much for your support at all times. All of you that has come from Lagos, all our leaders, starting from Baba Olusi and all the other leaders, the party chairman, everyone, I thank you very much.
It is the first election in the Southwest after the presidential election. It is expected that the political leaders will adopt and put into use all that have been discussed at the All Progressive Southwest Governors Forum's meeting. From Akure, Ondo State Capital, Kike Lomo Okeri, Global Television News.